The most famous, of course, of the ancient mythical people would be King Arthur. And so in one of the manuscripts that I've been studying, there's a tune that's written out in full in tablature for the harp, with all the fingerings and all the chords and everything. And at the bottom it says, this tune was played before King Arthur and his knights when they sat at the round table. And it's called Gosteg, which is a tune or an introduction or a fanfare for the salt. And when the salts came out to a medieval table, it was a big deal, you know, because the salt is important and ceremonial. So I like to imagine it, the knights were sitting around the round table and the salts being processed in. And this is the kind of music that maybe King Arthur and his knights would have heard. And it's very strange music, so you have to kind of imagine yourself being transported back to medieval times. It's a cycle of 12 kind of like variations, 12 different motions, and they're very geometric and very repetitive. If you listen and count, you'll hear it kind of developing over a sequence of 12.
Thank you.
music worked in medieval times as a ceremonial kind of thing. You can imagine, well, how would that kind of music work? You have the salts being processed out, would it be carried around the table for all that time? Would it be presented to one guest and they have to sit and watch and listen while one of those cycles is going to the next? And it's a different world, it's a different way of thinking and experiencing the passage of time. And that's kind of what I'm looking for with this medieval and very ancient music.